says hi in Saturn back.
And I asked the medical student, she said it's required by law and anything with the sticker on it isn't allowed to be sold in schools.
Pesto and steak, and then she got an avocado sandwich, which we mistranslated as duck.
Yeah, but it's good. I'm excited about the cheese.
Lomo saltado, which is like Peruvian Chinese fusion.
It smells so good. Chonky. This one's even chonkier.
And what is this dish? Oh no. Sure. Locro zapari. So good. Really good though. Welcome to my mukbang. Like, subscribe, comment, give us money. Thank you.
Okay.
It looks so good.
It's like beef.
Really?
Better.
The final set of stairs. Okay, this is a drink specific to Peru, we think. We're gonna try it.
This is without sugar, also. So it's like
hey
fake.
Guys.
Smells like mouthwash.
No.
Woo!
No.
I'm recording.
Open windows where Huerdinca set a soldier all the time looking if some intruders. Incas built a thatched roof. For the roof, the straw was well woven.
Here's the straw house over here. $4.94, $4.95, $4.96, $4.97, $4.98, $4.99,
500. We have about 1,000 more to go. We heckin' did it, boys. We walked into a random restaurant that looked kind of local and non-touristy.
3-course meal for like $3-$4.
No, ese es muy, muy fuerte.
Yes, the guy, did you even think today, guys?
He'll be there tomorrow. It's on the paper.
Waiting for one singular cafe that opens at 6 a.m.
Medicine. Yeah, Hobo. Medicine.